But I felt just like Moses when he called me for his servant. But at one point in my life, I felt like because I didn't know how to recite a scripture or where the verse came from in the chapter, I wasn't good enough for his service. I knew I couldn't sing like Whitney Houston, and I definitely know I couldn't pray like Michael Buxton.
Come on.
But I also know this morning that I can't pray, preach like Reverend Sims.
Come on.
But God said to go anyhow.
Yes. Yes.
But one thing I do know, that when I rose this morning, I didn't have no doubt. I didn't have no doubt that he will not equip me, because he said, go, and I will equip you.
Right.
I will give you the things to say. But one thing he did say, he will fix it, just like he did with Moses. And through all things, Christ, through all things that Christ, he will strengthen you to do what he's calling you to do. Maybe he's telling you to go and get out of this relationship that you're in. Maybe he is telling you to go into a new adventure of your life. But only you know what God is telling you to do. But as we move into our altar call, you may still feel like, I can't do it. Or there's something holding you back to where you can't answer God's call. But he still say go. So we must go. Whether he's telling you to walk out into a new lane, whether he's telling you to step out into a new job, forget about what you're going to lose and just go. But as we come to the altar, let us meditate. We always want to thank God for what he did or what he's about to do, which is a good thing. We must always continue to do that. But one thing we need to do, because we're too close to the mirror, we need to get down here this morning and find out what it is that God wants us to do to take us to another level. But as I invite you to the altar this morning, let's not go on your own feeling. Let's not go on your own understanding. But let us do and listen to what the Lord is telling us. Because try Jesus, he's alright. Because I done tried and I know he's alright. Because they was down at the cross when I first saw the light. So I'm telling you to try Jesus. Go to him.